Hey guys, this is John with GreenFish Nation. I want to thank you for joining the channel today. Guys, today we're going to be out on Lake Tawakoni. We're going to be looking for some of these spawning fish that have moved up shallow. Generally, our pattern that we use here for this time of year on Tawakoni is flipping a creature bait. Anywhere we can find a large tree that has water between it and the bank, we'll generally find a bed around it. So you guys stay tuned to GreenFish Nation for some fishing action right here on beautiful Lake Tawakoni. Bait change here in a little bit, and I'll show you guys a little trick on how to make these flipping bugs last a little longer and get a little, out of them. Get a little more for your money out of them. Guys, a little trick on how to make these baits last a lot longer. So I'm just using a little Stripe King Rage Bug here, and I like to take and I like to make them last longer. As you know, your rings on your wacky rig stuff, your little O-rings. I don't ever use them on wacky rigs, but what I do like to do is I like to put one on my rage bugs when I'm flipping, and I'll just stick that tube in there, and I'll pop that little O-ring off on that rage bug, and I'm on like the third little ring down, and that gives you a lot more use out of your baits because they tend to rip at the top. Rip out way before they rip out at the bottom. Matter of fact, I've probably pitched that one no telling how many times, probably a couple hundred. I fished with it the other day. You generally won't lose your bait, at least from the top, unless you get it terribly hung up or something. But I just hook it like I would a normal flipping rig. I'm gonna come out just below that O-ring. I mean, literally right below it. And that way, when I put my bait up on my hook, I can turn that hook sideways, and I'm gonna turn it out right behind that O-ring right there. I'm gonna zoom in on this so you guys can see it up close. That's how I rig my little flipping crawl. You guys will see over here in a minute, I've got what I'm talking about, a high percentage spot. I've got two kinds of cover. I got this green kind of pencil reed grass, and I got a little spot between it and the bank. I got various pieces of wood. I've got a high percentage spot sticking out here. This little wooden bush, little piece of buck brush. I'm just gonna go down through here and I'm gonna try to hit everything that looks like where a bass would be on the bed. I'm gonna hit my little insets, my little outcroppings. I'm just gonna go in and give them a couple seconds. That's one right there, guys. Rip my tails right off. Alright. We're gonna see if we can't go back in there and get him. See if we can't fool him again. All right, guys, we're gonna go try another spot. Are you wiring them out? Oh yeah. That happens. Catching any crappie yet?
Darkness nearly drowned me. Sunlight burned my eyes. This valley is much too deep in this mountain so very high. I gotta lay down here and rest where I can take another step down this lonesome road. My cup is nearly empty. I got such a long way to go.
Number four on it right there.
Yeah, my cup is nearly empty. I got
yeah, I've
long,
never fished those.
Long
yeah. I've caught four just about like that right there in about the last hour. Yep. Little buck bass, he's just a pinging. There's another one, guys.
Yeah.
man, this cove's always been good. My dad used to take me fishing here when I was a kid. Number five, but he came off. That's close, guys. We're almost there.
Well, life has nearly killed me in my.
Hey guys, this is John. I want to thank you for joining the channel today. Guys, today we came out to Tawakoni and we flipped that brush like we talked about. We ended up pulling four pretty decent little tournament-sized fish. Pinned another one right over here by Thousand Trails. Just couldn't quite make it to the boat with it. But I want to thank you for joining us today. I love making content for you guys. Guys, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, just click that little subscribe button down there. If you like our videos, give us a thumbs up. If you want to tell us something or ask us a question, leave us a comment down there in the comment sections. Until next time, guys, I'm John with GreenFish Nation. I want to wish each and every one of you tight lines.